Welcome to Change Your POV Podcast. This is Motivation Monday,
where perspective is the vantage point of success.
I have not failed. I just found 10,000 ways that won't work. Now that quote is by Thomas Edison. One of the biggest, most influential inventors and most just prolific people in our society in America over the past 200 and some odd years, right? So what is he saying in this quote? He's saying failure is just part of life. You're going to fail. You're going to fail. I'm going to say it one more time. You're going to fail. It's how you get up and react to those failures that really sets how you are as a person, as a man, as a father, and a husband. If you let these failures knock you down and knock you down over and over again, and you don't get up and gain strength from them, then how are you ever gonna succeed? Trust me, I've had my, I fail every day, we all do. I just had a mega knockdown fight with my wife, and it was a complete failure on my part. That's what started it all. And the failure was me not being enough of a man to just admit when I'm wrong. Is what it comes down to. It's not taking responsibility, okay? To recap, failure is going to happen. No matter what you do in life, you're gonna fail. It's how you react to that failure and how you get up and dust yourself off. Get out there and don't let it slow you down. If you're doing good things, continue to do good things. If you fail at business, get up and build a different one. Build a better one. It really is that simple. That doesn't mean it's easy. Just because it's simple doesn't mean it's easy. Okay? So, failure is gonna happen. It's how you react to it that talks about how your character and how, you know, that's what men do. That's what entrepreneurs do. That's what successful people do, is they learn from their mistakes. They learn from their failures. They get up, they move out, and do good things.